All right, next up we got Graveler. Someone who's pretty good. From what I can remember, I think he was on the first Clues beta. We definitely gonna check him out. One thing I gotta remember, these lab sessions aren't meant to be very combo heavy. It's just to explore the basics of the character and get a feel of what the character can do and what I have to expect during like online games. So I'm not trying to be like extra combo heavy on these. Air to air, good. Then let's get this. We can engage off. Let's get this move done. So we got the Magnum Salt. Timing is impeccable, but definitely got it. There's a seismic crash. It's down. Forces a knockdown. Blocks attacks that can be guarded while standing. Shoulder tackle. Hold the charge effect. So it becomes invulnerable against projectiles, so that's good. Forces opponents knocked down, briefly grants super armor up to 3 times against attacks that can be guarded while standing. Good luck guarding that against the Wheel of Fortune. Breakdown. A grab move that forcefully throws the opponent to the ground. Command grab attack forces opponent knocked down, become invulnerable against grabs upon immediately upon use. Okay. Unlike standard grabs, this move can connect with the opponents that are downed and are airborne. Okay. Aerial breakdown. Okay, can hit opponents and all. Let's see, get this. I thought he had something that, like, when he did that, he can, like, stomp him. I might be thinking about another move. So, yes, fling. I'm probably thinking about that one. Charge effect forces an opponent's knockdown, briefly grants super armor up to 3 times. grants high kick. Goofy grants super armor. Next snap. We have the Air Steiner. Kick. Okay. Fast executionable, useful for stopping the opponent. Charged effect greatly increase the damage and area of effect while also making the user move jump forward. Tell me this ain't gonna be a good crossover move. Charge that soon as you jump though. So your iron physique reduce white damage received while guarding. Oh yeah, this is the move that pulls you in. I remember. See how far back reach this thing got. Pull up a full screen. I wonder if you could stop it. Let me see this. Engage opponent. Okay, you just gotta be quick.
Let's go.
he's definitely going to be one of those characters that's going to be, like, you can't get close to him at all, otherwise you might regret it.